America.
Well, I haven't done Planetside 2 yet, so this should be new to everyone. I know I haven't uploaded anything in a while, but, well, been kind of busy. You know, holidays, that sort of thing. So I just dropped in on Paris Amp Station here. I'm not sure exactly what's going on, but it looks like we got the perimeter mostly defended. All the shield gens are up. So, maybe we should go grab a tank. I am a real tank driver when I do drive, so I don't just, you know, grab any old kit. That's got to be engineer. Looks like they're capping on northeast. Always walk around the vehicle pad. If you're on it, you're gonna be killed. I do drive the Prowler with the Vulcan on the top, but just don't feel like it right now. And really don't have any squad mates online. They are going to be later, though. As I say, it looks like the old spawn camp has started. I'm not going to participate in that, really. Let other people who want to gather grief do that. Here we go. Aircraft. Not much of a tank war to be had. Well, looks like we're on foot. Not a big fan of the old foot zerg, but, well, if they're gonna be just farming us with aircraft, I'm not gonna let them, have a piece of me. Now they bring out tanks. Fine, they want to play that way. Ah, we don't even have tank tech here. I did try out the decimator earlier today. It seemed okay for a missile launcher, but I really wasn't that impressed. One thing it did have was a lot of splash damage. I fired once and managed to hit a max in the face, and I killed the engineer that was repairing him. So I suppose that's a bonus. Well, that's pretty funny. That guy showed no restraint at all, killed me and his teammate. Let's go get a tank. Because that doesn't seem like much of a fight. It's like they're kinda here too. Our air terminal's hacked, at least. I love this information you can get from the map. If you kinda look, you can just tell what's been done. I mean, our generator's up, this place is pretty secure, so I'm just gonna go ahead and get a tank. They do have that tower, but it looks like it's on the siege phase. Example of the Prowler's fat ass right there. Can't get through anything. And of course, the unique ability on the Prowler is, well, worthless. Don't even spec into it unless you plan on dying really fast because, well, that's what it does. It's a death enhancer. So I prefer smoke because, well, breaks locks, covers, you know, my tank a little bit, also causes bad machines to have problems. Never hold still while you're repairing, you'll get shot. You should see me when I actually have a Vulcan gunner, I'm twice as effective. Normally I'd trash the vehicle terminals, but they don't have much of a presence. I got in the face. That Viper cannon, lightning is not worthwhile. Don't use it. You know, people do that, and I don't know why. It's easy to spot. You're not going to get much. Now, like I said, I'm not a big camper.
Generator destroyed.
Almost got it.
Generator compromised.
Well, there was a mag rider over here somewhere. See, even with how bad the Prowler is currently, I am content to fight them, just because, well, if you drive the Prowler correctly, you got a chance. I always recommend the racer chassis on this thing. I so want to go in here.
Generator repaired.
Screw it. I want to show you guys some video, so I'm going to get in here. That was sudden. Must have been like two headshots I received from him, because he should have been dead. It's not hard to be dead on with a Prowler if you practice. Those guys were coming from somewhere.
Generator compromised.
Now we got people at the plant. Those dicks.
Generator stabilized.
Tanks when they reverse have a bug right now where the controls like reverse. It's weird, but if you're ever in reverse and you're wondering what's going on, it's a bug, and it's taking over control. Against targets that can fire one direction, it's you turn your tank sideways so you don't get hit. You can avoid fire that way, as I just did. Works great. Always get in whatever repairs you can, but don't stay out too long. Attack with the gunner will always win, every time. Wow, that guy's a klutz. He's just that close to the Skyguard, too. That's a 2-on-1. 3-on-1. I mean, not good. Alright, well, as you can see, that's obviously not a good area to hold. Next to their warp gate, you got every disadvantage possible. They got forts up on the hill that are shelling you, they got tanks out their ass, so, yeah, that's not a good place to be, and I'm not gonna go back there. So, anyways, that's enough video for now. Hopefully, you guys like it. This is pretty long, so, see you guys later.